Hey, what's up, guys? Hope you guys enjoyed the broadcast tonight. This is a Taiko Drum Master Notes at Season broadcast. It's a little different than my usual broadcast since I will be using my laptop for tonight's broadcast instead of my desktop, and also I'm using my Elgato HD60S capture card, my iRig Mic Lav through my 3.5 mic jack and headphone jack. The cool thing is about this microphone is if you're using it on a PC or on a cell phone and you only have one audio jack, it also has a built-in jack on the microphone, so you can either plug in a secondary mic or you can plug in a pair of headphones. You set the switch to two microphone settings, so use two mics or headphones through the headphone. I'm assuming if you're plugging two mics in to each other, you could set the secondary mic headphone and both share an ear and listen to what it sounds like. Or just plug in a headphone splitter into the secondary microphone. I haven't tried it with two mics, so I only have the one mic, but let's do this, guys. Turning my mic down a tiny little bit more because I don't want it being in the key. Here's how it sounds in the red zone. I backed it down so much. What's up, bass boost? This is Taiko, Drum Master, Notes at Season. Let me add you in chat. How are you doing? Haven't seen you around in quite a while. Also, this broadcast, thanks for sharing, let me add you in chat real fast. This is a kind of like old school broadcast because I'm using my laptop with my very old school Logitech C9. This is a Logitech 4400 quick cam. It's not, that's awesome, man. It's not my regular 4K webcam, but that's missing. I've got a nice desktop setup, but I don't know where my other cameras are because they're missing. That's why I'm using my only camera I have at the time, which is I got this one used at a thrift store like years ago, and it still works as like a backup camera. It's not the greatest one in the world, but this my setup is Logitech 4400 quick cam, iRig, Mic Lav. I'm using, that's good. So setup is iRig, Mic Lav for the microphone, Logitech 4400 quick cam for the camera, Elgato HD60S capture card, PS4, Taiko drumsticks, Sharper Image headphones, and it's a I'm drawing a blank. HP gaming Windows 10 laptop, gaming laptop by HP, and it works pretty good for a laptop. I basically only use the laptop on Sundays for like my Sunday church broadcast for live me and stuff. I'm sorry, guys. My headphones cable will get blocked by the camera sometimes, so I just moved it out of the way for now. But let's play some Taiko Drum Master Notes at Season. This is a Japanese-based drum game, most commonly found in arcades. My chat is behind me, guys, so if I don't read your chat right away, that's because my chat is behind me on my bed. Because my phone's gotta just... I'm gonna play a few songs regular by myself. Then I'm going to play some online matches to get my points up. And instead of using my TV, this game wasn't reacting good to my main 49-inch LG Smart TV, so I'm using my monitor, my 28-inch HD monitor. Let's play some classical songs. This game's actually pretty cool. If you haven't tried it yet, buy it for Switch. Yeah, I think they're still making it for Switch. It's a lot harder to find it for PS4. It's a drum. Got an Amazon, eBay for a lot of money on eBay. So how this game works is the red notes you hit the center of the drum, left or right. The blue notes you hit the left and right. The left and right on the top of the drum like this. So this is blue notes, that's red notes. The big notes you hit both sticks. The single notes you hit one stick. You can hit the double notes, big notes with one stick, and it'll still count as your score, but you'll get less points. This song is best played on hard. Like, this song is best played on the hard setting, and you'll see why in a minute. Yes, it's actually a pretty fun song. You can still buy this game on PS4 or the Switch on the actual PSN or Nintendo Switch eStore. But you can't, the drum is very hard to find. They make knockoffs of them, but the Hori drum is the best one to buy for the price. Let's try this, guys. The song's best to play on hard. Let's just start the song real fast, guys. Let's try a song. Alright, guys. I'm messing up. I need to get my headphone cable out of the way. Headphone cable goes here. Mic cable goes down here. So really, I have to get my cables in a good spot. Otherwise, I'm gonna suck. Now, let's try it out, guys. Let's hit it again, guys. This song's hard to get used to, guys. I haven't played a song in a while, so it's gonna be, take me. Alright, guys. I haven't played in a while, so I'm kind of rusty. I'm better at Guitar Hero. It got harder. So, it turns out this game is different, so if you do good on a song, it'll make the difficulty get higher and higher. So, if you play a song, yes, if you get, like, for this game, is like, not most games I've seen before, meaning, if you play the song very well, it'll make the difficulty go higher than your difficulty than you chose. It's not like Guitar Hero, Rock Band, Clone Hero, DDR Match, any other music-based game, but it keeps you on the same difficulty for the entire song. If you're doing good, you'll get a higher level. If you do bad, I think there's, I don't know. I just don't like it that much for that one exact setting, because it makes it go to a different difficulty whether you're doing good or not. That's why I don't like this game. I like it, but that one setting is like very strange. And guys, Sharper Image, these headphones from Sharper Image, actually, they're kind of noise canceling, so it makes me speak louder. Let's play some online matches. Let's play some online matches now, guys. Let's do some online matches. And technically, guys, I'm not playing online with a player right now. When you're doing online matches, I'm playing with somebody's video, so every time I play a song on here, my video gets uploaded to a secure Taiko Drum Master video database. So people, when we're playing online with each other, you're not playing with someone online at that exact moment, like online multiplayer. I'm playing against someone's video. I'm playing against someone's video on Taiko, so it's like a video database. It's basically like a video replay, but I'm playing against someone else's video replay. Let's just go to, if I go to my ranking, I keep putting the wrong button, guys. Let's try this again. My video ranking is only 424 versus points. So I'm not doing good for my points. Let's check my versus results real fast, guys. See if I can see my versus results. They're not great. I've got 27 wins and 67 versus match count. It doesn't say how many. I've lost more times than I've won. So the songs are chosen by the player. They're chosen at random. Difficulty and songs are chosen by random. So now let's play some versus mode. What's up, Assembly? What's up, Bass Boosted? And how's that guys' day going? You guys having a good day? Don't miss one note. If you miss one note, you're dead. If you miss one note on this multiplayer, you're like gonna lose. If you lose one note, you're probably gonna lose. That's just my opinion. Winning. Did not miss one note the entire song. Did not miss one note the entire song. Yes, we are. Wait, what'd you say? Yes, we are to what? You still in here, Asma? You still in here? What's up? How you doing? How you doing, girl? What's up? What's up, Poppy Trumo 1K? How you doing, Poppy Trumo? Do I know you, Poppy? I don't think I know you, but what's up, man? How you doing? Haven't played, so usually when I'm playing this game, I'd be using my desktop, a better webcam, my TV in the corner here, but it's a different kind of broadcast today because my desktop's not set up yet, my other webcams are missing, my headset I have don't have the adapter, so I gotta find the adapter. I didn't miss one note the entire song. Right here? If you win a song, you get one star point. You lose a song, you lose a star point. And getting bingos are good. Getting bingos in this game are good. I got so many bingos. I've never voted for bingo card all the way before. You got, yeah. The songs are chosen by random. I don't like easy songs, because easy songs are way too easy. Like, so I'm a Dondu debut rank 10, and he's a, let's just do. I'm definitely gonna win, because my skill level is way surpassed easy. Way too busy for me, guys. Don't get bothered in a way. I won. I got 2 full combos in a row, guys. 2 full combos in a row. This is easy. What's up, AMC? How you doing? Do I know you? Wait, I do know you, AMC. You're the one with the fancy profile border, like my girl. Yep. How'd you get that fancy profile border? Are you still in here? How do you... Yeah, I think that was fast. Okay, I am recording for YouTube, guys. By the way, every video game live stream I do on my that's on my computer setup, I always record for YouTube as well. I'm surprised this camera is working as good as it is. I don't use my Logitech 4400 Quick Cam ever, and it's actually a pretty good quality stream cam, like only for backup purposes. I am going to use the Logitech 4400 Quick Cam for backup purposes because I have much better stream cameras, but as a backup camera, it's pretty cool. I've got two consecutive wins, guys. Can I win again? Let's see if I can win two songs in. And I win three songs in a row. Third time's the charm. Let's see if I can do this, guys. I still missed a few notes towards the ending, but I still won. What's up, Iowa Road? What's up? How you doing? What's up? Well, I haven't seen you in my broadcast in a while, Wild Rover. What's up? You still in here, Wild Rover? How you guys doing? What's up, Iowa Road? How you doing tonight? Thanks for staying the broadcast. Sup? You doing good? No, nobody's talking in here much, but appreciate the shares, man. You still in here, Ash? Wait, let me go fix my title real fast. Let me go fix it real fast.
How do you spell the game?
For some strange reason, every time, most times I go live for a game broadcast, it will automatically get rid of my title for some reason. It'll automatically get rid of my title. I don't know why it gets rid of my title sometimes. Want to make sure she's okay, because she's in here but not saying anything, so. Want to make sure she's alright, you know. Probably just lagged out or something, you know. Give me 1 minute, guys. I'm checking the quick message. Give me 1 minute, guys. Alright, guys, my headphones are so loud that I can hear them with them on my desk. My headphones are sitting on my desk. I can hear the volume. I can hear my headphones perfectly with them on my desk. That's crazy. I can hear them while they're on my desk. They're like pretty loud, guys. I didn't know they were that loud when they were on my ears. I'm gonna get off in a few songs, guys. I'm actually getting pretty tired, plus I don't want to be streaming that much later past 10. It's already past 10 p.m. guys. It's already like, I've been live for 26 minutes, guys. I'm gonna get off by the 30 minute mark, guys, because I don't like to really broadcast live video games past 10 o'clock. It says play against ghost players and score a battle as we match with your opponents according. So they match it according to my rank. My rank is I play usually normal or hard songs, but they still match me on easy songs sometimes. I don't get why. Let's just play a few more songs before I get off, guys. I don't like playing hard, guys, but it's hard, but 1 star. And I've heard by watching music broadcasters on YouTube, guys, that some songs, if it's, let's say there's 1 star on a, let's say there's 5 stars on a song on easy, but there's 1 star on a song. Let's say if you're playing a song and there's 5 stars on the song for the easy mode, but there's 1 star for the song on the normal mode. The normal mode with 1 star is going to be harder than the easy song with 1 star, because the star doesn't determine the song difficulty. So you are still in here, Ashley. I didn't know why you weren't saying much. Are you still in here? I was wondering where you were, getting kind of worried. I was trying to add you in chat, but you weren't saying anything, so I was thinking like you weren't in here. It's fine, I just wanted to make sure you were okay. I just like to make sure my audience members are doing good. Especially my favorite audience member. The one I'm with, you know? Just wanted to make sure you were okay, because I didn't know you were still in here. But you're fine. Sweetheart, you're good. Just wanted to make sure you were still active. I'm gonna get off in a few songs anyway, so that might shoot me fast. Plus I got company coming over tomorrow. So me and my dad's gonna be playing his first band gig. I can't go, unfortunately, because it's a private gig. So my sister is gonna bring one of her friends over here. We're gonna play some games and hang out. So have some crazy fun. You guys like this game? I was losing towards the beginning in the middle, but I still beat his butt in the end. So what's up, guys? How you guys doing tonight? What is up? So it's been getting cold down here tonight, guys. Let's go check my temperature right now, how cold it is. So it is 59 degrees for me. It is 59 degrees for me right now. 59 degrees Fahrenheit. But like, guys, tell me. It's 59 degrees Fahrenheit. My bedroom's a mess. And so, before I go to bed tonight, I have to put my laptop and charger away. Capture card has to go. So guys, look at this, guys. Here's, Here's my main TV behind it, my 49-inch LG Smart TV. That's my RCA TV in the corner, my usual video game TV. And the TV I'm using right now, this is my 28-inch Acer HD PC monitor. Because when I was playing Taiko on my main 49-inch LG Smart TV, it looked good for the actual game itself, but the notes on screen were coming by the TV at a weird resolution, different than the actual game screen, so it was fuzzy. So I couldn't figure out, yes, thank you, it's a 49-inch LG Smart TV. The other one I saw is a 36-inch RCA TV, and the one I'm using is a 28-inch Acer HD PC monitor for my desktop setup. I got two extra coins for consistently winning 3 to 4 songs in a rosy. I am like kicking butt tonight. I'm kicking everybody's booty tonight. Like, I haven't played Taiko, and these are like official Taiko drumsticks, like they use on real Taiko drums. These are drums, like most professionals have like sharper tips on them, like sharper tips on the drums. But I like using these because they're better than the actual drumsticks. I like these better than the actual drumsticks because the other ones are like, they're like big jump. Let me show what an actual Taiko drumstick looks like you get with the game. Let me go show you what an actual Taiko drumstick looks like real fast, guys, that you would get from these. So here's the different sticks I have, guys. So here's a regular like drumstick for playing actual drums or Rock Band. This is the drumstick you get for actual Taiko drums. It's a big plastic giant drumstick. These work pretty good for the game, but I like using these ones because these ones are super lightweight. They're fun to play with, and they just have a good like feel in my hand. Like they feel good in my hand. Plus, drumsticks are supposed to. Most drumsticks are made with out of wood, so who wants to use a plastic drumstick as opposed to a nice wooden drumstick? Plus, purple is one of my favorite colors. Purple's one of my favorite colors, guys. Plus, these have like cool, like they're like rubber grips. The grips on here are like super soft in your hand, and it's like a rubber material. Can I win 5 songs in a row? There's no way I was gonna win that song, guys. Thanks for those honey pots, babe. Thank you for those honey pots. And also, quick heads up. If you only have less than 10 honey pots, an easier way to send honey pots is to just hit send all. It'll send all the honey pots you have. Instead of having to send them one by one, you can group them. Yeah, I'm just letting you know an easier way to do it for next time in case you ever wanted to send them all at once. Because, you know, Your boy Chicken Nuggets here. Your boy NP Chicken Nuggets. You know, I also got it for NP in my bio, guys. Also, I only had three. Awesome. Also, I'm it. Someone saw me on Live Me with my original watermelon emoji. So I'm now in a watermelon gang, fam. Watermelon gang, gang. What's up? These sticks are so light in the hand. I can juggle with these sticks. These sticks are like light as. Dang it, I almost took the mic. I don't want to break the mic, guys. Gotta be careful. Thanks for those star points, base booster. That's what's up. And your profile picture is cool, by the way. Like your bass, your speakers. Yeah, like, yeah. So I have a bad experience with a bullhorn emoji. It's not you. Someone who hacked me recently on Live Me had my picture as the bullhorn, but my name was changed with a bullhorn emoji. So it's not your username. I just have a bad experience with that emoji because whoever hacked me had that in their name. So that's why I say that, because it just throws me in a bad, you know, not a bad mental space. It's just like, makes me think of being hacked, but you're good, man. I'm just letting you know that emoji just like throws me for a loop, or whatever you want to call it. I just gotta be careful not to get hacked again, because like, it was bad. Like, you know. What's up, Sam? Do I know you, Sam? Follow me, but I'm following back when I can. What's up? Feel free and share, don't stare, because only one you can stare at me is my girl and number one bubble. Let's play one more song, guys, before I get off. Let's make it one more song. I'm gonna play one more song before I get off, guys. I'm actually getting very tired, and I don't want to lose another point. I usually get up when I'm tired, but I don't like getting so tired that I lose a lot of points. Sorry, guys. Wasn't my football. I'm gonna fix that, guys. I'm gonna put the song now, guys. Dang it, I'm gonna put the song now. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get off one more song, guys. I'm super tired. I'm gonna get off one more song, guys, because I'm losing points. I don't like to lose points. I failed the song just because I had to turn my volume right down, because my volume was at full volume again, guys. Let's back that down a bit. Thank you for those star points, guys. I appreciate you being here basically with NASA for the entire broadcast. It means a lot to me. I appreciate you following me, Base Booster. That really means a lot to me, too. I saw you follow me in the past few days. 40 extra. Wow, you gave me so many coins already. You already gave me 200 coins in your broadcast. Now you're giving me way more coins, man. This shit's popping, guys. And say hello to Batman, guys. Say hello to Batman statue in the corner, guys. I got a pretty cool Batman statue. You guys can't always see it too good, but it's a cool Batman statue. Okay, let's go back to my... Let's make play the last song, guys. See, I lost by a lot. I got 181,840, and you got 239,940. Because technically, he got a higher score, but I got more goods than he did, and like he got a higher score. But I still got a new high score for myself, but let's play one more song, guys, before I get off. I'm getting so tired. Thanks, Ashley. Really appreciate those gifts, my dear. You're amazing. I already lost 2 points, guys. If I lose one more song, this is my last song, guys. Plus, I'm getting hot, guys. Let me go turn my fan on full blast, guys. Let me get on full blast in this last song, guys. So I definitely gotta get after it before I keep. This is actually a pretty cool song. I can't lose any notes, guys. If I miss even one note, I'm gonna lose. Already moved. What's up? Wait, do I know you, Jose? I just followed you, Jose. What's up? What's up? How you doing, Jose? Since I'm so tired, I'm going to play one more song by myself, guys. I already went down to rank 10. I'm already down to rank. If I lose one more point, I'm going to be down at rank 10. I don't want to be at rank 10 tonight, guys. So. I'm gonna do one more song off online just by myself, just so I can play one more song for our new viewers who popped in here, guys. Let's do one more song before I get off on this regular one play by myself mode, so I can have one more chill song to play by myself. What's up? Thanks for joining, guys. Appreciate you guys doing it. I'm doing good as well. I'm just playing some Taiko. This game's like a classic. They started it out in arcade from Japan Export. Then they brought it out for PS2, then Nintendo Switch and PS4. They also have Taiko on Ozu for PC. But the Taiko drum for PS4 does not work as good on Taiko on Ozu on PC as it does on PS4. So just a heads up, it's best to play owes you either on console with the songs or on a keyboard for PC. And they don't have the... Since the game is so old, they got rid of the song. They got rid of the music store for Taito. This game came out in 2018. I got it in 2020, about a year ago, so I can't download songs. No songs stuck with the On Disc library, which sucks, but I can still play an arcade with the On Disc library, which the arcade version. Like, it sucks because since Taito is a Japanese export game, they have new Taito arcade consoles in Japan, which have a nice new HD TV monitors, but the ones we have in my arcade at Route 4 are the old school crappy ones that have been around since like the 80s, like the original Taito ones. That's what's up. Yeah, and he is good at it. Okay, yeah, let me add to that one faster. I'll play a couple more songs so you need people coming in. I'm a lot better at Rock Band, Guitar Hero, and other things, but I'm decent at Taito. Let's play a few more songs so you guys can see. Appreciate the comment, base booster. No. Wrong song. I want to play like a better song. Let's play some Taito one. Why did I choose hard, guys? I don't know why I chose hard. I should not have chose hard, guys. Hard to be too hard, guys. Let's see. Let's try it anyways, guys. Okay, guys, thanks for joining, guys. This was the last song of the night, guys. Thanks for joining. This is Taito Drum Master No Tetsujin on PS4, and that was my best run of this song, and I played it on hard, and I got 214 good, 89 okay, 18 bad, 81 nice climb, 101 drum roll, and some songs have boss mode. So I gotta go to bed, get my stuff packed away, and get... So I'll see you guys tomorrow, guys. Thanks for joining my broadcast. It was very cool to have so many people watching my content. Even with my old school 4400 quick cam. I do have a Logitech C922 webcam and a Ultratech 4K webcam, but those ones are missing. So I'm gonna be getting off, relaxing for a bit. I'm calling a very special somebody on Messenger tonight because I'll see you guys later. Let me say my face so fast. Excuse my face, guys. I have a face. Guys, this is legit crazy. I forgot to. Let me grab my charger real fast. Let me grab my charger. Give me 1 minute, guys. So the funniest thing is, this whole entire time I've been streaming, I forgot to plug in my laptop, guys. So my broadcast could have died on me the whole time. Since I plugged in my webcam, my microphone, but didn't plug in my laptop charger, but it didn't die, guys. So happy my broadcast didn't die. I'll see you guys later. Thumbs up. And if you guys want to see this video on my YouTube channel, like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the future. Good night, guys. See you later.